I've attended my share of fancy balls and masquerades. A few elegant moves can turn all the right heads. Figured it was time to brush up on my skills. I wouldn't want to fail my new partner. As luck would have it, she just arrived. May I have this dance?
Чики-брики, пальчик выкинь.
Thanks for the follow, my dude. Yeah, I usually don't do follow for follows because they don't benefit really anything at all. I appreciate it.
Now, perhaps we might try a more intimate style.
Sorry, my dude, I'm not interested.
Well, it's getting late. We can't face the morrow if we don't bid farewell to the now. Thank you. For the dance, I mean. I won't forget it.
Sorry, my dude.
Not meet a pleasant end.
Hmm.
looks like an ambush. I'm ready. Close ranks. Here. Covered.
Torment. Make way.
Striking distance. Torment.
I am fury. I am death. On the move. Over there. Easy as.
Sword alike were used to ravage this battlefield.
Imagine the glorious din of it all. The streaming banners, the charging knights, the piles of severed limbs and heads.
I'd rather not. It's all the same to you.
House.
Alright.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Whatever I expected to find lurking in this cursed gloom. Certainly wasn't this. Glimmer of hope amidst the darkness.
That's one way of looking at it. You could also say it's a prime target. The one pocket of light in the gloom.
Too dark to tell.
Oh, pragmatism. Thy name is
Shadow. I bet they're close.
You're not wrong, though.
Watching us.
Best we keep our sojourn here to a minimum.
Here. There's more where that came from.
Wish we had stone or steel.
I wish we had a bloody army.
There we go.
Last night's best bargain, right here.
Stock up while you can. I only hope I've brought enough to see us through. Take care now.
Hold out the darkness forever.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Chihiro wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Soldier?
I bet they're close.
Let's ride. Hey, it's Dannon! Let's say hi!
Karlak! Gods, I'm... Well, two things. I only need one more piece of Go on. That, I know I wasn't- You have to return to Avernus. I won't stop trying to figure out a cure, but... good luck, Kyle.
So... the Gearhead can't fix this thing. I can't go back to Avernus. Sometimes the old... That said...
Seen that ox before. It has the same strange look in its eye.
Look quick! Need a word.
No. Incapable. Not for you to know. Keep quiet, and you won't have to find out. Good little hero.
See any movement out there?
Dark to tell.
I bet they're close. Watching us.
Premium trinkets and doodads!
Don't wander far. We need to talk.
I saw you lay out a Moor demon in two hits, but how'd you learn to fight like that? Oh, man. I know. In that case, thanks.
Seems someone's been skimming our...
Welcome back. Are you... what does it look? Maul gave it to me and said I shouldn't let it go to just any old jackaday. I mean, maybe... But she put me in charge of the shop.
Last Light's best bargains, right here!
Please, to your very good health.
You perceive a faint hint of...
It doesn't spoil the taste, if that's what you're wondering. Bottoms up. Well over it, still not people. As an heir, answer me true and do not lie. The parasite is changing you, isn't it? Look, if we're to survive, I have no choice but to use... I have... We tracked them to this ancient village, only to be faced with a man we killed and buried over a century ago. But we met... You are that hope. Find... Once Gedrick is without his shield, in any... Whatever. Until then, we keep doing... He's a... She's ups.
All right.
Hey, good looking.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do propose it.
Listen. I wonder what the next move is.
Remit is clear, ma'am. Good.
What I won't
we'll
do
leave soon.
Send any more remarks.
Don't want any surprises. Yes, ma'am.
As I listen.
I know well the pain of your fate. May it please, Mistra.
If you have an alternative,
what's cooking? Hong Kong.
Lost in thought.
Don't burn yourself.
They're at the finest stop.
Wanna dance?
The true soul who's going, we've been free, but there are, the cultists are able to traverse even the deepest. While you're busy. Morgan.
I've been blessed. You, true soul, my instructor.
You,
excellent fertilizer.
and effective.
brimming with potent magic.
All right, now we save.
Isabel, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Marcus has been with us since the start. They've been tracking us this whole time. And that was no random attack. You were the target, Isabel. They know how important you are. But they don't know about you. Ketherick will strike again. We need you to strike first. Discover the source of his invulnerability. Make him mortal so we can make him bleed. Good luck.
We're in more danger than I knew. If something happens to me, everyone in this inn is dead. Like that. Why does a man like him do anything? Power, spite, some kind of twisted personal morality. I can understand why he'd want me dead. Without me keeping the curse at bay, everyone in this inn, everyone intent on killing him, is dead too. As for why he'd want to take me alive, I don't know. And I don't want to find out. Now that we have you, I hope I won't have to. No mercy. For Ketherick will have none on you.
We're gone.
Even if she did, it doesn't matter. Mole needs us.
I know, but we need a plan.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do propose it. What I won't do is send any more of our people.
Why don't we ask Jahira?
Yeah, because she did a great job protecting Mol.
Maybe we should ask someone else.
Who? No one cares. No one but us.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do.
Let's just go already.
But we don't even know the way to Moonrise.
That's why we should leave now.
Jahira wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though. sold a pair of boots to that traitor. Can't believe it. Take care now.
Bloody army.
Pretty, but it can take a beating.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever. Blood, this is heavy.
Quiet. It's for a good cause.
And just when will that be?
When I give the word. Aye. A moment. Our asses.
Any more of our people into the curse.
Guys.
It's fine. Jahira won't even notice we're gone.
Even if she did,
he still won't speak. Just keeps going with the...
Nothing of use on his...
His original writ of duty.
He must know something. I don't suppose you found a way into the towers. Merciful Timora. I trust you will do everything... The council sent a carriage. I'll request that...
Gortash. Your old boss. The man who sold you to Zariel. It seems he's calling himself Lord these days.
Lord Gortash is the man responsible for the... The Steel Watch are the future of warfare. Lord Gortash had only completed work on the prototype with the Steel Watch at our backs. I'll do my best, but there's every chance I'll fall to the curse. Don't count on me, and it's farewell.
Flame Color. That's your name, isn't it?
We
need you. We found him out in the shadow.
This is no physical ailment. It is a spiritual malaise. The man's mind has been gripped by the Shadowfell. Yet it has not broken.
No, not till I met R, anyway. It seems to be all he remembers. This was in his pocket. He doesn't seem to have any reaction. Thank you.
Some parchment there. Looks official.
Found something there, right?
You might be a little naive in the ways of the world. And whoever's waiting for us at Moonrise Towers could, I mean, look, I'm just saying, there's an opportunity. Of course, this all assumes we live long enough.
Cover proudly announces this book to be Flumpf Mating Rituals. Exactly what it appears to be, a rather stained and unsavory look at the mating rituals of the common flump. Underdark Fauna is a topic much written on, but this title has never, if the scrutiny proves too much, what remains are simple instructions.
How can I help? She expects those... I doubt she's asked, Matt. She wouldn't ask such a thing if it weren't our only means of survival. However much she's annoyed at me. I've no doubt she... As for Elminster, he's saved the realms more times than legend can recount. Oh, you know. Truth is, I was... If anything, I feel more at peace than I have...
Let's see.
I've attended, figured it was time to brush up on my skill.
May I have this dance? Bravo! Bravo! Now. I mean, thank you.
Reach Moonrise, and I have orders to help you. The path to the towers is drenched in blackness so deep even a torch cannot quell it. Yet the cultists have found a way to move freely. Whatever this method, you must claim it. A cultist convoy crosses the land as we speak. I've readied an ambush. Say the word, and we fly. Splendid. I'll mark your map, should you lose the way. Harper's with me. Stray no more than an arm's length from your course.
It'll need to. Cleric's magic.
Shall find me. With haste.
I don't know, guys.
Right. Our asses. I bet they're close. Watching.
Magic of the Shadow Curse. Utterly fascinating. Unless you happen to be standing on it.